Hey, kid, you should say hi to Connie.
So I can tell her about my feelings?
No, be casual. You're showing her how you have it together. You're not dying to talk to her because you're not dying at all. You're living. Make her want that life with you.
Kevin, that's kind of moving.
So move already. Walk over, be cool, and walk away.
Got it. Okay. Be cool. Be cool, yeah, be cool. Hey.
Hi.
Nice weather you're wearing.
I got your texts.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about those. Because I've been living. Well, back to my great life. Chowsers. That was terrible. This is all wrong, Kevin.
No way. Look, little man, your girl's making her way back for more.
Steven, what is going on? I came here hoping we could talk, but it seems like you only want to talk to Kevin. I guess Kevin is your best friend now.
What?
No.
Anyway, glad you're doing well. That's all I really wanted to know.
No, but you're my best friend.
Best friend? What are you kids even talking about? I thought she was your ex. Great. Now what am I gonna do? Think, Kevin. How do people treat their friends?
Connie! Wait, Connie, don't go!
Steven, I wasn't trying to ignore you. I was going to text you back. I wrote, I can't talk to you right now. But then I realized if I sent it, that would be talking to you. And it didn't make any sense. I wasn't making any sense. If we were going to talk, I thought it's got to be in person. So I rode Lion to your house, but there was a note that said gone vacationing. And then I ran into Kevin and he said you'd be here, but maybe this is still too soon. I don't even know what to say to you. I'm angry, I miss you. I feel like I'm out of my mind.
No, you're not. I surrendered myself to Homeworld. I let them take me away, maybe forever, and then I came back and I tried to act like it was no big deal. But it was a big deal. I couldn't stand the thought of you being taken away on that spaceship, but then I did that to you. I promised you we'd always be a team, and I let you down. I'm sorry. Jam buds.
It's so good to talk to you. I've been wanting to see you so bad, I accepted a party invitation from Kevin.
I know. I took his advice. I think he got his heart broken. It's actually really sad.
Of course he did. Hey, nice shirt.
Nice hair.
Thank you.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website?
Always find a way. That's why the people of this world believe.